So at this point, what I want to do is open a second text buffer, a second file, which I'm going to save as library. And the idea with this is I want to write code that's going to make it simpler for me to write this code later down the line. I want to write some generalized code that I can consume here in the consumption case, such that when I want to increment the location of any car object, I can use the code that's written here that's supposed to be general and useful across many situations. I'm going to start by writing a function, and then I'm going to edit it so that it's capable of moving a car input object for us. So now, by simply calling that function on our two car objects, we have the same effect as we had before, but without typing out the incrementation logic each time. So now, we don't just have these two car objects being stored in Amy and Ben. We have yet another variable storing yet another object, and this object happens to be a function object. That function object is what operates on these two simple car objects and modifies their .loc property. At this point, it would be very reasonable to wonder what we've actually improved. It really seems as though there is more code in total here than there was a minute ago, and the lines that call the helper function are just as long as the ones that they replaced. There are two important differences that I can think of as to why it's valuable to factor repeated code like that out into a function.